Olá, o meu nome é António Laranjo, eu sou português, venho de Portugal e acabei o meu Master's em Business Management, European School of Economics in London. I did my undergraduate studies in architecture in the north of England, in Lincoln, and I decided I needed to change for a different career path. ESC was the perfect fit for it. The fact it has 6 campuses around the world allows a student to commute from campus to campus in different terms. It offers internships during your master's. It allows you to finish your degree with a professional experience. I would say ESC is a very multicultural place where they're not focused only on giving academic life experiences, but also personal life experiences. They give you the tools for you to build your career. So it's upon the individual and to do what they actually want to achieve in life. One unique feature at ESC, it's actually that combines its academic life with the personal life. And in London, we had the great opportunity to have Il Botaccio next to the European School of Economics, which actually allowed the students to engage with private events and parties, and it's a great way of engaging with London social life. At ESC, I had the opportunity to have 2 internships. The first one was in marketing at the Fairmont Hotel and Resorts. The second one was St. James's Place. It's a wealth management company. It was supposed to be a 3-month internship. They offered me to stay for 6 months, so which enlarged my experience. I had the opportunity to meet clients from all over the world, and with the leadership style that I was provided, I could definitely say I'm a better leader now. I learned how to use the British way of communicating with people and its traditions. In your life, you don't want to go back. So for me, my dream in life is to own and create my own businesses related in the hotel, health and education industries. Try to endorse and gather a team of people that are motivated to change the world. I think at the European School of Economics, the main values are to become a leader, to become an individual with motivation and with goals in life, and to always pursue your dreams. So the motto of ESC is basically for you to try to find tangible things in the invisible. So try to find within yourself what you can achieve in life and how can you bring those invisible emotions to real life and to turn them into business and into your dreams.